the puck away. Flyers back 3-on-2.
4-on-2 now.
Here's Raffel on the return pass from Grant. Out in front, they score! Pitlick, 3-1 Philadelphia.
This was actually a 5-on-2 at one point. Five Flyers and only two Capitals back. And it turns into a 4-on-2 as Pitlick finds this puck and goes short side on Braden Holtby.
It was a heck of a shift for Michael Raffel. He created an odd man rush moments before that. And then here on this rush, a nice play by Grant. And then a beautiful backhand feed by Raffel as Siegenthal is not able to get back. And this third line continues to do a job here for the Philadelphia.